Diba? Ano bang ganap natin, guys? So, ayun, i-explain ko sa kanila yung aming laro. Yung first game natin is Sack and Race. Familiar na kayo sa Sack and Race? Okay, the second is Egg and Spoon. Third is Shoot That Ball. And fourth is Limbo Rock with a Twist. Oh, yung Limbo Rock is, di ba, level by level siya, pataas ng pataas. So, habang dumadaan kayo ng naka-bend, sasabihin nyo na, please don't forget to like and subscribe. Okay? Habang naka-bend kayo na dumadaan sa doon sa garter, sasabihin nyo, please don't forget to like and subscribe. Subscribe. Hindi kagapang naka-bend. And yung last na game natin is the mommy. So I have a tissue roll. Yung isang partner nyo is gagawin nyo siyang mommy. So mamimili lang kayo sa mga partner nyo kung sino yung gagawin yung mommy, kung sino yung ibabalot nyo ng tissue roll. So lahat ito ay by time. So first team muna tayo and then second team. Hindi kasi tayo pwedeng magsabay because limited lang yung space natin. So by timer tayo, okay? So magta-timer si Tita Jhen and then sasabihin ko after the game kung sino yung nanalo or kung sino yung may pinaka maikling time na nakatapos ng game. Okay?
Okay.
Approve.
Approve.
Are you ready, guys?
Yes.
Are you ready?
Yes.
Ang hina, are you ready?
Yes.
Go.
Hello, hello,
hello, hello, hello!
Welcome back to our channel and for today's ganap, we're going to have
Kiddie-Lympics!
Okay, we're going to have Kiddie-Lympics and meron akong mga special guests dito. I have two girls and two boys. So, nakita nyo na yung aking two boys before sa aming first vlog with the kids, Nunoy and Yuki. But I have two special girls na guests. Si Valerie and si Ate Denise. Hi, guys!
Hi, guys.
Hi kayo!
Hi.
Okay.
Hi.
So, I have two teams here. Nunoy and Valerie. Sila yung teammates. So, ayan. Magsama na kayo. Sila yung team 1. And Yuki and Denise, sila yung team 2. Sila yung magko-compete para sa... Anong prize natin ngayon?
Donut!
Donut! So... ang price nila is donut. Yay! Okay ba kayo doon sa price na donut?
Apo.
Okay, so we will begin in 3, 2, 1. Go! Nag-i-stretching po sila para sila talagang sasabak sa Olympics. Hi guys! So, ayan, meron kaming sako dito for the sako race. I'll be the first to demo kung ano yung gagawin nila. So, mag-watch lang sila para alam na nila yung gagawin nila. So, i-demo ko. Okay? So, umpisahan na natin ang battle, ang Kiddie-Lympics. Yung first team natin is si Nunoy at saka si Valerie. Sila yung mag-uumpisa ng ating first game na... Sock and race. Let's do this, guys. Okay, in 3, 2, 1, ready, get set, go!
Isang mo!
Isang mo, ate! Isang mo, ate!
Okay na!
Ate! Dali, galon! Jump elephant!
Ready na.
Ready na.
Kain naman yung
cake. Yung set, yung ano mo.
Sino first? Ikaw. Ako na. Sige.
Ano first?
Pagkatalo ka pa rin.
Ang important to dito is yung safety nyo ba?
Ako na lang muna first. Ano? Ate
Gail. Careful lang ha. Careful lang. Careful. Okay?
Ayos kayo. Okay.
Ate, yung pang-punishment ko, ate, pang-punishment.
Ha? Wait lang. Move ka na dito.
Nagpupulot yung isa ng shoot. Titingnan natin mamaya yung isang team kung anong diskarte nila. Meron sa likod, ha? Mabilis na naman to, ha? Iba yung diskarte nitong team. Pareho silang nagsushoot, pareho din silang nagpupulot. Depende talaga sa diskarte yun ng team, eh. Ilan na lang? Anong next game natin?
The mommy.
The mommy. Sinong mommy mo, Ate Denise?
Si Yuki po.
Okay, siya yung babalutan mo ng tissue. Okay.
Ready ka na?
Maging mommy? Okay, ready ka na? Okay, let's do this! Yung next is limbo rock. Yung leveling niya is from head and then neck and then shoulder and bewang. Okay? Opo. Kung sino pa rin yung pinaka-shortest time na magagawa yung challenge, siya pa rin yung panalo. Okay, Ate Denise. In 3, 2, 1... Ate Denise, ikaw na. Ulit. Leeg na. Ate, ikaw na.
Ate, subscribe! Ulit ka ulit!
Balikat. Ang galing ni Kuya Nunoy. Bewang! Bewang! Oh, kaya mo na yan. Ano?
Like and subscribe.
Oh, ulit ka. Wala ka sinabi.
Like and subscribe!
Bulol.
So yun guys, we're done from our Kiddie-Lympics and I will announce later kung sino yung nanalo and thank you guys for watching. Please don't forget to
like and subscribe.
Okay, so yung first game natin, yung panalo is team ni Denise. First game. Yung game 2 natin, ang nanalo is team pa rin ni Denise. Yay! Yung game 3, ang nanalo, team ni Nunoy. Tapos, yung game 4, ang nanalo is team pa rin ni Nunoy. Yung game 5, ito na yung nakikisabay na naman yung aming mga alagang manok. O, diba? Gusto din nila talagang mag-vlog eh. Minsan nga bigyan ko na lang sila ng sarili nilang channel. Anyway, so yung game 5 natin, yung nanalo, ang time nila is 1 minute and 8 seconds. Okay? So, yung winner natin is... Da-da-da-da-da! Kayo ni ate. So, yun. Meron kaming soft drinks party. Later na. Later na para ibibigay yung donut. Bibili pa. Cheers!
Yeah!
So, nag-enjoy ba kayo sa game natin?
Yeah!
So, yun naman yung importante, yung nag-enjoy yung lahat, okay?
Kahit matalo kami,
friendship kami. Halika dito.
Sana maulit ito.
Anong learnings mo doon sa challenge na ginawa natin? Share mo doon sa ating mga subscribers.
Hindi ko na yun, minsan ko lang nilalaway.
Kaya nga, anong natutunan mo? Anong realization mo?
Ako na lang.
Bilang team kayo, anong na-realize mo? Anong natutunan mo, diba?
Masaya.
Masaya. Anong na-feel mo? Masaya, diba? Ikaw, ate, din.
Nung unang masaya kasama yung team, tapos nag-teamwork kayo. Nung una, inanali sila.
Parang na-demotivate ka ganun. Pero
isang third game na parang naganahan ako.
Kasi ayun nga, yun yung sinasabi na dapat don't lose hope. Give your best. Sa lahat ng gagawin natin, give our best, diba? So yun. So yun guys, from the kids here. Yung learnings nila is teamwork, yung motivation, yung happiness na nadulot nito sa kanila. So, ayun, I hope you guys like and subscribe this video and thank you for watching. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye guys.
Okay na, may pagmerienda na kayo. Approve.
approved. And the prize